Hello again everyone. Welcome back to class. Now, let's continue with part 2 of 3.1. In part 2 of 3.1, we are going to learn about the relationship between Avogadro's number and molar volume. At the end of this video, you should be able to perform calculation regarding Avogadro's number, molar mass and molar volume. Let's begin. Molar volume of gas is the volume of gas that occupied by one mole of gas. That is what we call molar volume. In short, molar volume is volume for one mole of any gas. And one mole of any gas will occupy the same volume. Remember, one mole of any gas will occupy the same volume under the same temperature and pressure. Molar volume of gas at standard temperature and pressure ataupun STP adalah 22.4 liter per mol. Maksudnya STP ni bermaksud temperature 0 degree Celsius and pressure 1 atm. Itu adalah standard temperature and pressure. Dan pada pressure dan temperature ini, semua gas akan menempati isi padu sebanyak 22.4 liter bagi 1 mol. Okay. Dan pada room temperature and pressure pula, semua gas akan menempati sebanyak 24 liter per mol. Okay, maksudnya 1 mol sebarang gas pada room temperature and pressure akan memenuhi ruang sebanyak 24 liter. Ataupun dahulu kamu kata 24 desimeter padu. 24 dm³. Ya. Okey, dan room temperature and pressure ini bermaksud room temperature 25 degrees, maksudnya tempat kita lah. Okay, 25 degrees gitu. 25 degrees and pressure 1 atm. Jadi pada room temperature and pressure inilah dia isi padu bagi apa-apa gas pun jika dia ada 1 mol. Right, before we proceed, let's enjoy this video first.
The main answer is usually carbon dioxide, a major greenhouse gas, which comes from the burning of fossil fuels, so petrol in cars or from fuel burnt in power stations. Other gases that have a negative effect on your health include nitrogen oxides. These gases come from fuels burnt in cars, or sulfur dioxide, which also come from fuels in cars and come from burning of fossil fuels in power stations. Did you guess any of these gases? These are the major ones. There are sadly others. Fortunately, the molar volume for a gas, whether that gas is a pollutant or not, is always the same. Scientists have found that one mole of any gas occupies approximately 22.4 liters per mole under standard temperature and pressure. Standard temperature and pressure is 0 degrees centigrade and 0.986 atmospheres respectively. Scientists also quote molar gas volumes at 24 liters per mole, but this is at room temperature and pressure, which is 20 degrees centigrade and 1 atmosphere pressure. Can you think why the molar volume of a gas changes when it's measured at different temperatures and pressures? Pause, think, and continue when you're ready. In terms of temperature, the answer is that a gas expands when it's heated, so one mole of a gas would occupy a larger molar volume. Think about a balloon. If it's a hot day, the balloon sometimes pops randomly. This is because when heated, the spaces between the gas particles in the balloon expand until the balloon can expand no more, and bang, the balloon bursts. In terms of pressure, if a gas is in a sealed container and is put under a higher pressure than the atmosphere, then it occupies a smaller volume. If you squeeze an empty soft drinks bottle with a lid on, it proves this idea. When the bottle is squeezed and then released, the plastic bottle usually returns to its original shape. So, in summary, one mole of any gas is always approximately 22.4 liters per mole when measured at standard temperature and pressure, or is more usually quoted as 24 litres per mole when measured at room temperature and pressure.
Okay, apa yang kita dapat daripada video tadi? Video tadi kata dia menerangkan apakah perhubungan di antara temperature dan volume. Dia kata kalau kenapa pula kita ada dua measurement untuk volume of gas pada satu mol. Maksudnya dia kata why at room temperature and pressure the volume is less. The volume is more. Tapi pada standard temperature and pressure volume of gas adalah lebih besar. Ini kerana apabila dipanaskan gas akan mengembang, dia kata. Kerana pada room temperature adalah lebih tinggi daripada standard temperature. Room temperature adalah 20. Dalam video tadi, dia kata 20. Madam kata 25 sebab kita di Labuan Bah. 25. Jadi dia, room temperature and pressure punya volume adalah lebih tinggi daripada standard temperature and pressure. Walau bagaimanapun, kamu kena memorize bahawa volume of gas pada room temperature and pressure adalah 24 liter per mole. Manakala pada standard temperature and pressure 22.4 liter per mole. Alright, untuk determine number of mole of gas, kita guna saja relationship ni. Volume gas yang diberi bahagi dengan dia punya molar volume. Just like that. Alright, how do we use this untuk solve problems? Let's see. Now, let's look at this example. Calculate the number of mole for 10 liter of gas at STP. Now, you are given the volume. This is given to you, the volume. And you need to calculate the number of mole. So, this is what you want. Now, how do you do this? Again, use the relationship between mole and molar volume. Alright, so number of mole guna relationship tadi tu. Volume bahagi dengan molar volume. Volume dia sudah bagi kepada kamu 10 liter. Molar volume dia adalah gas at STP kan? Gas STP. Satu mole sebarang gas at STP adalah 22.4. Okay, tekan kalkulator hebat. Just like that, you get your answer. Don't forget, you need to insert the unit. Jangan lupa unit. Alright. Next one. Let's look at this example. How many oxygen atoms in 750 ml of oxygen gas? Now, again, you are given the volume. This is given. Apa dia mahu? This is what they want. How many? How many maksudnya dia mahu bilangan. Alright, how do you do that? First, you ada volume. Dia mahu bilangan. So, first, cari mole dulu. And lepas itu baru lihat relationship between mole dengan number of particles. So, you cari dahulu mole for 750 ml of oxygen gas. Gunakan volume yang dia bagi. 750 tukar jadi liter. Don't forget. Kenapa mahu tukar jadi liter? Because you are given in milliliter. So, you need to change it to liter. You see? So, milliliter, you need to change to liter. So, change. Macam mana change? Just divide by 1,000. Alright? Now, divide by 1,000 and bahagi dengan molar mass at room temperature and pressure. Ni, this one, make sure you read this first. Okay, dia mahu apa? Room temperature and pressure atau standard temperature and pressure? And you mesti tahu. Room temperature and pressure, the molar volume is 24 liter per mole. Sudah dapat semua nilai ini, tekan kalkulator hebat. You will get your mole. Nah, you dapat mole kan? Soalan bukan mahu mole, soalan mahu bilangan. How many? Then you use the relationship number of particle sama dengan mole bahagi times, bahagi pula times Avogadro's number times 2. Eh, kenapa times 2? Nah, bilangan atom. You need the number of atom. Ni, some of you must wonder why I times 2. Because ini adalah oxygen gas. Let's look at this. This is oxygen gas. Oxygen gas, formula dia O2. So, you tahu dalam 1 mol oxygen gas, kamu ada 2 mol atom. Nah, that relationship first. berdasarkan tadi kan? Kamu sudah tahu 1 mol O2, kamu ada 2 mol oksigen. So, kamu diminta cari number of oxygen atom. So, that is why bilangan, ini kamu cari bilangan molekul. Di sini bilangan molekul baru nih. Nah, di sini adalah molekul. Number of molecule. And when you times 2, bila you masuk sini, baru kamu dapat number of atom. Alright? So, tekan calculator hebat, you get your answer. Okay? Now, you can try this exercise to enhance your understanding of this concept. We will discuss this if you have problems. There's also another one. This one we shall discuss in our tutorial. You can try first because I have given you the final answer for both. So if you have any problems, let's discuss this in our tutorial class. Well, that's all for now. We have finished chapter 3.1. Don't forget to watch video for chapter 3.2. Till next time, see you again.